welcome to the class. I am Gargi, your Japanese language teacher from Surat School, Bhiwadi. We have done lot of things in our previous sessions last year, and I promised you to teach so many things. So we are in the way of doing those things. We done a greeting words, basic greeting words in Japanese. And in this session, curriculum, the expression words mentioned. The expression words is actually the greeting words, how the people express their feelings, the certain phrases they are using, these are the expression words. So we start with the expression words which we haven't do up till now. So first we just do the revision of the greeting words which I taught you last year. And this is for the those students, which those who are new to that language, those recently start to learn this language. So these greeting words which I am going to teach you in this session is for those students also. And for you people, you just revise your memory, you just revise your chapter with me. So the very first word is Ohayou gozaimasu. How the people good morning to each other, how they say good morning to each other. The very first word is Ohayou gozaimasu. Ohayou gozaimasu. Ohayou gozaimasu is for greeting good morning to other. So how the people greet to each other. In India, we are just to namaste. But in Japan, what we are doing, we do your body posture should be straight. You should bend your body by 90 degree and say Ohayou gozaimasu. This is the formal way of greeting someone. If the person is very higher than you, your very higher level than you, your teacher, your parents, your boss, then you need to bend your body by 90 degree. But that person is your friend or at the same level of your colleague. So you need not to bend your body by 90 degree. You just slightly say Ohayou gozaimasu. The bending of body is depend on the person who is in front of you. How much respect you are giving to that person. So this is the way of showing your respect to the other person. So very first word is Ohayou gozaimasu, and that is used for good morning to someone. Next is after good morning, good afternoon. How can you say good afternoon in Japanese? Good afternoon is konnichiwa. Konnichiwa. The spelling is konnichiwa. K-O-N-C-H-I-W-A. But the people actually not pronounce K to K. They are pronouncing K to K. The sound is coming from the throat. Konnichiwa. 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 It's not konnichiwa, it's konnichiwa. So konnichiwa is used for good afternoon as well as for hello. Hello, you are saying this by waving your hand. So if you want to say hello to someone in Japanese, you can also use this word konnichiwa. Konnichiwa. So this is the word for good afternoon as well as for hello. Next is good evening. How can you say good evening in Japanese? The word is konbanwa. Konbanwa. Again, it's not konbanwa, it is konbanwa. Konbanwa is used for good evening to someone. Okay, the next word is for good night. What can you use for good night? Oyasumi nasai. Oyasumi nasai. Oyasumi nasai. Oyasumi nasai means good night. This is a way to say good night to someone. Oyasumi nasai. Oyasumi nasai. So this is how you good night to someone. And the last word is sayonara. Sayonara used for goodbye to someone. Sayonara. As I am also using this word in at the end of my sessions. Sayonara. Sayonara means goodbye. This word is very famous in Hindi song also. Sayonara. So you very well understand this word. Sayonara. And the next word is hajime mashite. Hajime mashite is using for those person whom you are meeting at the very first time. Hajime mashite is a very formal greeting words. It's a very formal greeting words means how do you do? That is a question that doesn't require any answer. That doesn't require any answer. If you are meeting a person after a very long time, then you cannot use this word with them. You can only use this word whom you are meeting at the very first time in your life. You can use this word only whom you are meeting a very first time in your life. Hajime mashite. Hajime mashite. How do you do? How are you? How are you? Aap kaise hain? Like this. So, hajime mashite you can use whom you are meeting at the very first time. These are the six words which we are doing today in our today's class. Please revise those words. Ohayou gozaimasu. Ohayou gozaimasu means good morning. Before 10 o'clock in the morning, you are meeting with someone, you can say Ohayou gozaimasu. After 10 o'clock in the morning, if you are meeting someone, you can say Konnichiwa. Konnichiwa. And in the evening, you can use the word Konbanwa. Konbanwa. And in the night, you can use this word Oyasuminasai. Oyasuminasai. And the last word is Hajimemashite, whom you are meeting at the very first time. This is the symbol of how are you or how do you do. Okay, so these are the six words which we are learning today. In our coming session, we are doing the other expressions, the other greeting words for you. So please revise those words, note it down in your copy, and if you have any problem, just call me anytime. Sayonara, goodbye.